Hello.
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 We're
Indeed.
here. Why? I saw
Bloody
this
hell.
last episode. Why did you?
Bloody. Sorry, I'm just gonna have to turn down the sounds for your eating. Excuse me. Jeez, that was loud.
Well,
Indeed.
yeah. I was hungry. Shut up.
Yeah.
Why did you?
Well. What, leave this outside?
Yeah.
It's a zombie head for an arm.
Oh, dear God.
Ow, 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 ow. Yeah?
Oh yeah, you're bleeding and I'm sieving. I'd forgotten about
Yeah.
that in the great scheme of things. That is what is happening today. I'm sieving, you're bleeding.
Bleeding, sieving.
Bleeding, sieving, and oh, I was making another autonomous activator, wasn't I?
Bloody power. This
Bloody
next quest I'm
power.
doing.
Powered per
Happy?
processing. A diamond hammer. That would be useful in our box.
Throw a diamond in the center to create a weak blood orb. More
What?
diamonds.
No,
Yeah.
all right, I need to go get some wood so I can make hammers, so we can make gravel, so we can get diamonds, because nothing's ever fucking
There's a cobble in here, so that's what they have. Well, I've got a hammer, so I'll chuck mine in.
Okay, I think I've got like a crappy hammer as well. Yeah, have my crappy hammer.
Is this on? Yeah, it is. Okay.
Yeah, it'll be on. And I've got wood, so I
Diggity.
need cobble to make
Yeah.
some more hammers.
Well, there's plenty of cobble in the the cobble gen box, funnily enough.
Funnily enough, that tends to happen.
Strangely.
We're both in a really terrible mood this morning. So, yeah, we're
Beat
probably
the
going to
other little
shout at each other.
greasers as
It'll be
well.
quite entertaining to watch, however.
Either that or really torturously painful.
Yeah, well, we don't care either way, to be
Yeah, it's
honest.
true.
I had a hammer.
I'll hit
Then I
you.
put it in the fucking box.
It's a
Okay.
rather than a regular box.
Yeah. Okay, right. I am now
One
flipping.
of the harvesting.
Yay! This is why we love this mod pack, because it's so torturously slow.
Yay!
Whoop whoop.
So, what's the next quest for the cooking stuff, anyway?
I think we decided we couldn't do it, or I decided I couldn't do it.
Is that the same as couldn't be asked? Is.
Oh, cows. Fresh
Oh,
milk.
yeah. For which I need to
To
put
murder
leather
yourself.
into the blood. Yes.
So yes, now we remember why you were killing yourself.
Yeah. We've got leather somewhere, so who knows? I might have enough blood.
Probably not, though.
So I can make some kind of evil cow. Oh no, I used the leather to make the books to do the quest. Oh, for Christ's sake. I'll murder some animals if any pop up.
Yeah, okay. Oh, horses specifically, if any pop up.
Yeah.
God's sake, game. This.
Well, if we go to the Nether, we can murder some imps and get imp leather, which we can make into leather.
Tell you what, the we in that was mostly you, because I'm sieving.
So on.
Make a pulverizer. Pulverizers are good.
We can claim the reward for, oh no, yeah, for killing zombies. So there's that.
Oh, good. Hooray. Another useless reward. Sorry, I didn't mean to be sarcastic.
Yeah. What's this? Pulverizer. Big but
Pulverizer.
no rewards is a diamond hammer though.
Oh, hooray!
Isn't
I finally got that flipping second diamond.
it? Ooh. Indeed.
Okay, so I want to make another autonomous activator.
First of all,
Bloody
ow, ow,
Nora.
ow, ow, ow,
Invar piston and pneumatic servo.
Invar pissed.
Mostly. Just off, generally.
Yeah.
Like I
Exotic.
say, we're both a bit funky this morning. And by funky, we
Oh.
mean pissed off.
Yeah.
So, yeah, sarcasm.
Gold. Iron
Invar.
gloves. Okay.
Invar.
Ugh.
Inver.
Sudden frame drop because mod reasons.
Because mod reasons,
yep.
Probably speaking, correct. Okay, and what...
And gold.
And death.
And murdered.
Hang on.
I need some iron.
I need
Do we have any iron?
Got
one iron on me.
I've got... Right, there's some in the box. There's some in the box.
Is there?
That box, yeah.
Thought we were out.
No.
Swirling. Oh, there's a machine frame. I'll just nick that. Because that's what I need to make.
Funny that.
Yeah.
Okay, right. So let's make this thing. Oh, I need the redstone. I need the redstone. Okay, so...
Right,
that can go in there. I've got the pneumatic servo.
Stone reception.
Wood, cobble. I've got some...
Gold.
I hate making pistons. You cock goblin one!
It's only seared stone. Please don't. It's only seared stone. It looks a bit like bedrock.
Be right back. I need to calm down and let the cat in.
Meow.
Yeah.
Sit down, kitty. I told you to sit down.
What, you mean your cat doesn't listen to you? Who would have thought it?
It's not a real cat, so I didn't expect it to obey the laws of catitude.
Why?
I know, arseholes.
Yeah, pretty much.
Two flint.
Okay, so, yeah. Bloody cats.
Yeah.
Okay, this pick goes through broken especially quickly for an obsidian pick. Are we on round robin? We are, aren't we? I
think so.
Yeah.
Dabba.
So that should... This one should be... Gravel? Yes. Okay, so it's getting to be gravel.
Pulverizer!
Whoop whoop. Invar, alright, piston. That's what I was going to deal with.
I'm going to claim a reward, which will be a bag out of the three reward bags.
Right.
Also got an enchanted diamond hammer of fortune 3.
That what?
Yeah.
Okay.
And my bag contains a golden Nixon again.
Right, I will claim my stuff in a bit. Because
I've got a quarter heart as well. Bounce.
My bag is surprisingly filled up with crap, I'll be honest. Right. Oh, I need a flipping chest. Right.
How does this work? Oh, I've got to put in something and something.
What?
Water, I'm guessing, to make steam, which goes boop.
Well, I'm guessing water and coal, I would imagine.
Yep.
We've got fuck tons of coal.
Well, if we use the fluid ducts, we can just pipe the stuff in as well.
Or you can put the... where's the aqueous accumulator?
So if we're in the water.
Well, why don't we turn that and put it into the water, next to the water, to make energy and put the aqueous accumulator pumping stuff in.
Go on in.
No, I'm busy. I'm doing auto-sieving, bro.
And then eventually we can set it up to go make stone going pulverizer things. We set up a loop where it does everything for us because
yeah,
it's less effort.
Why is there a brick on here?
On where?
On here.
Uh-huh.
Right.
Oh, that's because there was originally another slab across.
All right.
People getting pushed into the water. Branding.
Right. I'm pointing out at this point that we should maybe start figuring other things out. Right, I'm going to put this crap.
Yeah, it's filling with water.
Wow.
Water. There we go.
What?
Just a bit cool in there.
Okay, go on then.
Now I'm getting it. Assuming we'll need this to turn it on or off. Something burn.
Well, I don't. You can turn redstone control on if you like.
Yeah,
or
whatever.
You can just say whatever, basically.
Look, I didn't have to do anything. Okay.
So. Okay, Dad. Okay, I picked up gravel. Didn't mean to pick up gravel. I meant to pick up cobble.
Alright, so put that in there. Turn it on. It's red now.
Okay, that means
it's filling it up with power. It's just not animated in any way.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh.
Right, so, well, it's filling it up with steam, and then the steam will fill it up with power?
The power's going into the top pulverizer.
Oh, is it? And have you put anything in the pulverizer to...
Oh, yeah, no.
Okay.
One thing, it'd be interesting to see if it stops once it's filled.
Well, you might want to put some... If we put some gravel... Well, it will do, but I don't think it'll stop down here. It'll just fill up the RF.
Fill up the battery there and hopefully just stop.
Well, what we could... Well, live in hope.
Kitty!
What you could do is you could put in some...
Rocks?
Not rocks, some actual gravel for it to pulverise, because sand produces redstone dust, and I've got the feeling we're going to need some more of that.
Okay. There we go, it's doing it.
Great.
If I stick a chest on the side, it can export into that.
That would be useful.
Da-da, da-da, da-da-da, wah!
Okay. This is fine.
It's fine.
Fine.
Absolutely fine.
Right, so...
Is that the output? I think so. Yeah.
Right.
Need a bit of light on there.
Not sneaking. Aim level. Aim high, aim low, aim...
No? Okay. What is the button for the bloody... Showing us.
Oh, hang on. It's doing a thing at least. Can I? Oh. Hmm.
So,
can I put it in here?
That?
Right. Oh, yes. You put it in the machine. You put it in the machine. That makes sense. Okay.
Gonna need a vacuum hopper.
Yes, we are. But.
It just explodes under.
That's weird. But at least we know it works now. Is
that
the
is
thing.
True. That is very true.
Okay, is it? Da-da-dee-dee. It's not actually breaking it, so we're all right. Okay, so vacuum hopper. I've forgotten how to make one of those.
I think it requires diamonds.
If it requires diamonds, shit out of luck then, isn't it? No, it's an enderpearl obsidian and a hopper. All of those I can make,
cool.
Except for the enderpearl, but you said we had extra.
Yeah, we've got a few in the chest over here, I think.
That's cracking.
There's two of them here.
Fabulous.
Meow.
Oh, why am I stuck? That's always a good question. Why am I stuck?
Nom 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 nom.
Right, that's making the obsidian. I know how to make hoppers.
Cow! We has cow.
No!
We can get the bucket, we can milk it.
Hang on.
There's one on the smeltery, on the shelves.
I've got one. I'm thinking golden lasso.
Bucket, but we can just leave it there for now, can't we?
Yeah, but I don't want it. But remember how unstable this place is.
What?
Remember, we had sheep committing suicide. Okay, I've got a bucket of cow's milk and a cow.
Man.
Right, we're going to keep this cow safe by putting it in a chest.
Until we get another one and we can breed them.
Basically. We're putting it in this chest. Golden Lasso cow is there, unless we need milk, of course.
Yeah.
Right, and I'm going to turn this into fresh milk.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Oh my god, oh my god, can we move on in that quest?
Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god.
We now have... Jerry Yay. Jelly sandwich.
Hang Can on. I claim my sandwich?
I can't. I haven't got enough room.
After that, you have to make a glacial precipitator.
That sounds thrilling.
I'm going to eat this hard. Nourishing meal. So this sandwich is a nourishing meal, but the baked potato is a snack.
Yes.
Okay.
I have 11 life.
Ow.
Are you ever going to stop killing yourself?
I'm going to fill it up first. I mean, we don't need to make a cow now, but you might as well fill the damn thing up.
True. What was I doing?
Getting vacuum hopper. Yeah. Do we have a spare diamond?
No, not yet. We will do, eventually.
So we can make a bloodstone.
Yeah, what you said. Lad. Okay. What we really need to do is make a farm so we've got more flipping wood.
Well, there is a quest for that.
There's an app for that.
Right, well, there is one of potion brewing. Yes.
Yeah. Great. Name,
shall we?
Yeah. Okay, vacuum hopper done. Now I need a chest, which I don't have enough wood.
The harvest quest, we get ender lily seeds.
Great.
Yeah, we can just grow ender pearls.
What? Sorry, what quest is that?
Cultivating the harvest, the one for making an automatic farm. Yeah.
Okay then.
Okay.
Right.
Another machine frame.
How do I
dance? Like this. Yes. Okay.
Item outputs.
Just ignore me. Okay.
Sorry, I'm trying to figure out this thing. Aha, down. Right, there we go. Now what were you saying?
No, I was just responding to what you said of a joke, but...
Oh, okay. Oh. Was it a funny joke? Average sort of joke? However, we now have automatic...
All set up to go for
it's going for see how for it's going.
Although we do
we are gonna need some more gravel, but fortunately that's
well, if we make some gravel pipes.
Oh, you know what else we've got? We've got sand now that we can put in there.
Yay.
And some. At the moment, I'm thinking just let it do its thing and we'll manually deal with it. So,
Okay.
Because eventually... I'll
go quicksilver. Going to use a lot of that.
Yeah, more quicksilver. Hooray! That's our favourite stuff. The stuff that is so useful.
Yeah.
So how much does the cherry jelly sandwich give you?
I don't know. I haven't eaten it.
Are you waiting for...
Being hungry.
Fair enough, actually. That's pretty reasonable.
Yeah.
Okay, we should probably look at expanding our island at some point.
Expanding. Yeah. Oh, the orchard's starting to grow.
Woo!
Though it might be worth pointing out that some of them, the fruit's just going to plummet into the void.
Yeah, at which point, do you remember the fact I just said we need more wood?
I've got plenty of wood, haven't
I? No.
Go cut some down some trees then.
I was kind of busy getting your diamond ready.
I'm trying to make a bleeding harvester. So we can go there for lunch, is my guess.
I've never been to a harvester.
I've been there once. Toby Carvery's are better.
I don't like Carvery's though.
But you can get a plate full of meat with massive piles of roast potatoes.
I don't eat that many roast potatoes. The meat, yes.
I went up to one of them once, just asked for, can I, you know, because they give you, you've got a selection of meats and stuff you can get, which are all freshly cooked and all that. I went to a chap, put my plate forward and said, pig please. So I just got a massive pile of freshly cooked gammon.
Nice.
He expected me to ask for a bit of turkey as well. No.
What did you say? On your bike, love.
I just said pig please. And looked at him until he gave me pig. So
sounds about right. We might want to consider upping our lava levels. So we can put the cat in it!
Cat's currently standing on it, so...
Yeah. No, I want the actual water to make some lava.
Now murderers won't spawn there.
Oh, am I supposed to care about murderers?
Well, yeah, because do you want a creeper to spawn?
That would be hilarious, also tragic.
Just spawns, walks into right the middle here, next to the lava bucket and the farm. Blows up and wrecks everything.
We would cry, I have to say. But look at our little farm! Look at how cute it is!
Where are you?
On the farm.
Oh, that farm, oh yeah.
The one that's actually got like varying crops. The one that you can actually call a farm.
It's more of a herb garden.
Right, I've got 4 levels of health. I'm going to see how much the cherry jelly sandwich does. It does all 4. 4 levels of hunger does our cherry jelly sandwich. This is probably the best food we've eaten since the world blew up.
Which is depressing considering how much I hate this stuff, but okay.
What? Cherry?
Yeah.
Or jam sandwiches?
Yeah, I hate jam sandwiches.
Fair enough.
The texture makes me violently ill, so yeah.
See, I'm not a fan of...
It's going to go well.
I'm not a fan of it, to be honest, but you know. I can cope.
The texture of said sandwich will make me vomit, so...
So there's really no point in putting it inside you, so...
No, because it just came out again in a slightly worse state. So, yeah.
Terrific.
Oh, yeah, I was looking for things to make it, wasn't I? Iron.
A doodad. There should be loads of iron in the chest. You can probably put it in the butter machine.
Da-da-da. It's broken iron, if that's what you're referring to.
Hmm? Yeah, you can work on it and put it in the...
It's 48. 48.
48?
Yep. I could work on it, or I can just throw all of it in at once. So, because there's quite a big inventory there.
Yeah, basically, that is true. Well, yeah, what you said.
Bottom. Oh god. How much is that? That's 6 ingots. Let's get that out. I'm going to get the tin out of the smeltery.
That's probably a good idea. Ooh!
What?
My spikes hatch, which I cannot repair, is now self-repairing.
Huzzah!
Hooray! That is actually a useful thing to just randomly come
across. Randomly ding.
Right, randomly donged.
I say, good sir, did you ding? No, I donged.
Donged. I am actually surprised at how useful that is. Are you actually going to start repairing? Shift for stats. Durability.
Yes. Nish.
I'm just waiting for it to auto-repair. There, yeah, it's actually repairing.
Yeah, near enough.
I am bloody shocked. that it's actually doing what it's supposed to.
Indeed, Kitty. Indeed.
Ah, shut up, cat.
Greetings, Kitty. Greetings.
Oh, I hate you so very much sometimes.
Only sometimes?
Only sometimes.
Well, I suppose I have to sleep occasionally.
Are you sure you do? Because I'm not convinced.
Not sure what to say to that. I mean, I tried to sleep. I think try is the optimal, is the important word in that, though.
Yeah. Okay. I'm feeling a lot better now.
Needs more blood.
Okay.
Imhotep. Huh?
No. Yeah, no, I'd got there. I just, you know.
Okay. You're just boring. Okay.
Yeah, I am. I am boring or slightly sarcastic.
Yeah.
Details.
I'm going to make some shears. Yay!
Why?
Because I need to make them for the harvester.
Okay.
Two sets of fresh shears.
Well, I guess that's reasonable. Yeah. If you're harvesting sheep. As far as I know, we're
just
not.
Just sit next to the sheep and grind them off or something.
What? Okay.
It's a block with a buzzsaw on it, and you put the sheep there that just walk past it and it goes shears off a side. I say shears. If you get the measurements wrong, it ends quite badly for the sheep. But you know.
Yeah, I know. I know what you like.
Yeah, it's close to being worth the effort.
Almost, you know. Okay, right.
Bleh.
Bleh. Yay, my axe is starting to work again. It's a crappy axe, so I don't really care. But, you know.
Well, it's better than not having an axe, really.
True.
Largely. Unless it's a really bad axe, which gives you no buff whatsoever.
Yeah. That doesn't let you actually attack sheep. No, wait. Attack trees. That's where I was going with that.
Attacking sheep. Okay, this...
What? You expected something different from me?
Yeah. Apathy.
Yeah, obviously.
I'm really into apathy. Wait a minute. That's an Invar axe. Oh, for Christ's sake.
Fortunately, Invar in the chest, because we accidentally made loads of it.
Yeah. Well, that's fair enough, because we're going to need it at some point. So.
True.
Not now. But, yeah. So can I use the traditional axe? Because that's what the picture shows. Or do I need the... No, I need to do the bollocks axe.
Okay.
What I need to do, right, is make some complete rubbish.
Some garbage.
To make some guff. Oh, we're out of magma.
Magma. I just put a whole bunch in.
Yeah, then I smelted some stuff.
Oh.
It's that's what smelters do.
Really, really your fault.
Really your face.
Really screw you.
No.
Thank God.
No.
You just knew. Well, I've lost my flipping glowstone nooks. No, there they are. Found them.
Glowstone what?
Nooks.
All right.
These little tiny things.
Yeah, the little gubbins.
That I've been using to light up everything since I got them.
Because they're free.
Because free is better.
Yeah. It's less effort than torches.
Yeah, basically.
Except that they have a hitbox, so you can get snagged on them.
Yeah, but free.
But free.
Oh, no, it's raining. I'm going to sit here and eat my cherry jelly sandwich and contemplate existent.
Standing here in the rain, eating my sandwiches. It's like school all over again.
Soggy bread.
Oh, soggy white bread.
Oh, man.
Oh, that is not nice. There's something really depressing about soggy bread.
Yeah.
Even more so than anything else. What is soggy? Okay. I thought I'd put some info in here, but obviously I forgot.
And someday soon we shall have trees.
Happy, happy trees.
Happy Not any trees. Happier than than other trees, though. Because that would be treeist.
What? That's not how it works. They are allowed to be happier than other trees.
No, they're not. All trees must remain the like same happiness level.
Form of communism possible.
Yeah. Yes, that's basically where I was going with that, yeah.
Everyone must be exactly the same in every way.
Yep.
What if I like being the same? Oh, no, because then you're happier than everyone else. Therefore, you're not the same.
Okay. Right, now we can move on with the food quests. Are you doing the food quests?
No.
Smoothies, ice. Hang on.
You specifically told me not to because you wanted to do them.
Oh, no, I didn't care after I made the first bits because I like those bits. But, you know.
Oh, okay.
If you want to do them, do them.
Well, I'm working on Harvester now.
Okay, fair enough. I'll start work on the Glacial Precipitator.
Fun with that.
Yeah, Dad.
Tin? Is that tin?
Is what tin?
Oh, I thought that was Invarv picked up tin because some of it, the tin is remarkably brown. That's not tin. No, right, whatever.
Fair enough. Okay, that's easy. Just got to make a machine frame. Oh, hang on. Machine frame. Now, what did we learn about machine frames, Corpse?
Cleo has to use steel.
Cleo has to use steel. Cleo can use iron. Corpse, on the other hand, not so good with the iron.
Oh, that's it. Shiny block.
Shiny block. Shiny block. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay.
Inva.
A glod.
Meow.
Meow. Shverly glass. Yeah, that's all I need.
Frickin' meow. What?
I take it you're using that crafting station.
Yeah, it's kind of in use.
Okay, fine, I'll use the one in here.
Don't have all the complex machinery in it. Yeah, I'm using that.
I need glod and redstone.
I've got one redstone.
Well, let's go see if they started to sieve any of that sand then. Yay, I've got redstone. There's a diamond in here.
Yay.
And an emerald, so it works.
Do you need the diamond?
No.
Hang on, nab it then.
Okay, I'm going to put some more... put the sand in there. Oh, have we got any more sand from pulverizer? Not much.
Yeah. Pulverizer. We might need to get a better fuel source for the pulverizer, but we can sort that out later.
Well, I've just turned the pulverizer off.
Orf.
The steam dynamo. I've just turned it off because it looked like it was still using.
Oh, that's annoying.
Maybe.
Do. So what, do I just click on this? Oh! It's getting all swirly. Yes, cat! It's all swirly.
What's all swirly?
Ow, ow, ow. Ow, 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 ow. I'm making a blood orb, possibly. I don't know if there's enough blood in there or not yet.
Did you?
Because I don't have the right kind of orb. So... it's all swirly.
Well, keep on murdering yourself whilst
keep
it
on
cooks.
Bleeding. Keep on bleeding, keep on bleeding.
Bleeding, bleeding, bleeding.
Bleeding.
Well, if it's full...
I don't know if it's full or not, then. It's okay. Just I can't see the numbers.
That's a blow.
I think I need the apprentice blood orb that I'm trying to make before I can tell.
Okay, then. That makes... I'm going to go with sense. Why are you doing this again? Because we've got a cow.
Yeah, just getting a bit more blood magic sorted out so we can do other stuff.
When we can be bothered.
Hey, I got a blood orb.
Whoop, whoop.
It is a weak blood orb of bloodishness.
Yeah, that'll work.
Ow. Okay, I'm not entirely sure what this is for, but that's another quest.
Woo! What quest is... Oh, is that the blood magic quest?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Manual detect.
Claim the reward.
Ban divination, whatever. There doesn't seem to be any actual reason to do this. Oh, I've got a book.
Yes. I have a potion flask.
I've got a book of unbreaking. It's a very well-made book.
Oh, there's something's good if we need ever need to go into the end into the nether.
What?
It's fire resist.
Yeah.
Might be useful. I don't even know what I'm doing. I've forgotten.
I was thinking we could... No, it'd still break. But putting the unbreaking enchantment on one of the hammers that we put in the box. But it'll break eventually, so...
Yeah, but it'll keep on repairing itself.
Unbreaking? No, it won't.
Oh, yeah, I know what you mean.
It's just a different thing. Also, I eated a heart.
Copper, that's what I needed. You eated a heart?
Yep.
Yes, kitty.
Meow.
I like that that's our thing now. Yes, kitty. Whatever yes, you kitty. Say, kitty. Three fags full? No.
What?
Three bags full is what I was going for.
Oh, yes.
Have you not ever heard that phrase?
What, three fags full?
Three bags. Oh, shut up, you cock.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, that's how I feel most of the time when I'm with you.
Yeah, well, your face.
Just nope.
When, Var, do I need to make a bloody axe head?
All of it.
Well, three ingots worth. That's enough to make an axe. It's tin.
Probably right.
Yeah. Right, just smell all the Invar. There we go. All
Hooray.
Of the sodding thing.
I have a glacial precipitator. That is another quest.
Yay, we made progress, possibly.
Into Hell's Kitchen, we have made indeedeth progress.
Oh, good. We've made progress into Hell's Kitchen. That sounds good.
That sounds great.
Yeah.
Providing it with power and water.
Beep, 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 beep. Vegetarian supplies. No. No.
Hang on.
And my bag consists of white willow saplings.
Mine consists of slimy saplings.
I think mine are slightly nicer than yours.
I think they are. Yeah. I've got two full hearts to consume.
Yeah, got two bums. Two tasty, tasty bums to shove down your throat.
Right, if I supply this with water and power...
Something will occur.
Yeah.
That is true.
Why has it got snowballs in it already?
No, it hasn't. I've got snowballs in it.
Do I want to make snowballs or do I want to make ice or snow or...
I don't know.
I don't know either.
What? The hell?
I'm just going to leave that there. It's in a nice wall of machines.
Bucket? Where are you, bucket? Eh. Where'd the bucket go?
I don't know. Where did you put it? Do you want an extra one? I've got an extra.
Wait, it dropped down here and vanished.
Here, have an extra. I've got a bucket there. Because I just used it to make a...
Thank you.
It's all right. Can't all be useful. Right, we need to get a soybean.
Really?
Yeah.
So basically we have to just spam bone meal.
Until we get a soybean. Oh, hang on, a soybean and a presser.
I've got a horse.
Kill it for the leather.
Gonna attack it with my axe.
Okay, I am going to head over to...
Oh, and then I can grow us another cow.
Yay!
Leather went over the edge. Through the fence. And just plummeted away. Joy. Well, it was a nice dream.
Mm-hmm.
Da-da-da. I do this now.
I've now got more bone meal because there was a skeleton.
You won't let me pour invine to this axe mould.
Why?
I don't know. Invine axe. You wouldn't let me make them. Oh, gods. Right. Hey.
Right, so... Not only do we have to get a soybean.
You have to plant it.
You have to plant it. Wait for it to grow.
There's an ocelot in the kitchen.
Good. Bloody ocelots. Coming here, stealing our food.
Tea leaf, mature. Aha!
Okay, so... Soybean... Can we make a soybean seed? Oh, we can make a soybean seed by having a soybean. And we can make two soybeans by having... We can make a single soybean by having two soybeans.
Yes.
There comes a point... in each game, we have to make a choice.
Yeah.
Fucking broccoli!
Yeah, that's... That's the choice we say no to.
Yeah.
Hello, kitty. Hey, there's some nice things there, which we may already have.
What's that?
Wizards.
Yep, probably. It's always the bloody wizards.
Every single time.
Not content with destroying the world.
Is just sit down and have a nice cup of tea. Well,
oh, thank you. I actually needed that right now.
Lovely cup of tea.
But guess what I also got?
What?
Look. Look at it.
It's a seed.
Yes, but what kind of seed is it?
Green.
Meaning?
It's green. Why did you eat the mug?
I don't know. It was chocolate. It was.
That's why you had to eat it quickly as well.
Yeah.
As it melts.
Let's grow the soybean.
Yay! The bean of soy.
Oh, we got an onion and a tomato. Oh, I can't pick up the tomato because inventory's full of seeds.
Yeah, it happens.
Got some onions. Got some tomatoes. Got some
onion,
corn.
Corn?
And some barley. And some garlic. And more tomatoes, because apparently I did lots.
Hey, clear. What's red and can't be seen? No tomatoes.
Oats. I'm ignoring you. Strawberries, which I can't pick up. Okay, so we're actually getting food now, which is good. I mean, I'll be honest, I wasn't expecting getting food, but, you know, we're done. We've done the mod now. We're finished.
Let's go home now. I need two lots of plastic, which you've got somewhere. Brrr. Meow.
Food takes a long time to grow. Just saying.
Plants have to take time to grow. That's revolutionary knowledge, that is.
Shut up.
Oh, you make Kitty sad.
Good. Bloody cat.
Yeah, I know, Kitty. She is a mean face.
Yeah, she is. I'm proud of it, actually.
Her face is mean.
Yep.
we use the plastic for anything?
We're using it for machines. So we've got an artichoke, two bots of barley, a corn, two lots of garlic, two onions, two rye, strawberry, and two tomatoes.
Yay.
I consider that successful. Plus all the fruit on those trees.
Huzzah! Woo-hoo. And such.
Okay.
Still no cows on Cow Island.
You say that like I should be surprised. Okay, how is this?
Some rubber bars so I can make them into plastic. Because again, physics, yes.
Yeah, should we call it an episode? Because we've actually done quite a bit.
Have we?
Yeah.
Oh.
We've done loads, actually, thinking about it.
Yes, Kitty. Okay, we shall call it episode.
We shall call it episode.
She'll love it and take it and call it joy. So we've got... What have we done then? We've got auto-sieving.
Auto-sieving.
Auto-grinding.
We made a precipitator. We've got soybeans. We did a bit of farming. You murdered yourself.
No, I didn't. Well, I cut myself a bit, yeah.
Cut yourself a bit.
Lovely cup of tea.
Oh!
What?
You can right-click this.
Yeah.
I've been replanting.
You burk.
Thanks, Dad.
Oh, can you stop bloody trampling the crops as well?
I didn't. That was your bloody cat.
No, it wasn't. That was you.
No, it wasn't. That was your cat.
That was you.
That was you.
The cat was over there.
Then it was you, because I didn't jump on it, did I?
Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't.
Jump down from up here. Ow. Punching me for being correct now.
Yeah, that was blindingly obvious.
Stop being accurate, damn it.
Okay, let's call it an episode. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.